In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your TrueType fonts. Now, Chroma comes with plenty of pre-digitized fonts. However, you can add to that by using your TrueType font. If I go to File, Import TT Text, it will allow me to choose a text type here. Now, if you have downloaded a font to your computer, you will be able to search it. So let's just use one of these here already. I can select the font. I have my text here and I can press OK. Now it will show you just an outline. So if you have Plus or Luxe, you can use your Convert to option and choose the stitch type you want. If you have Inspire, you can actually change the fill type over in the side panel. So I can see it in a fill or any of these type of motif stitches. And then of course you can change the colors. Now it will allow you to change a different color for each letter. If you want them all the same, you can group them and you can make them the same. And changing the colors, I'm just right clicking on one of my color chips at the bottom. If you want to ungroup it, you have a little bit more editing capabilities. And that's how to use your TrueType text.